when you are a younger rider, no, you never can imagine that this moment can are true, no. But now I can say that this season I will add a MotoGP rider, and for me it's an incredible feeling, no. Sometimes it's unbelievable, no, because sometimes when I go to training and the people ask to me, hey, what is your expectation this season in MotoGP? Sometimes I say, yeah, I am in MotoGP, but I don't think too much. But anyway, we will have another rookie season. I need to learn all of the category, and step by step, day by day, this is the most important, day by day, understand everything, and we will see what happens. With my friend was more like was different than with my family, because my family know this situation first than me, no, and they say to me this, no, hey, you have the possibility to go to MotoGP. I say, wow, yeah, incredible, no, because is that never you can imagine, but. Was more my emotion than the my family emotion. Later with my friends, of course, I say, hey, maybe I go to MotoGP. All my friends ask, well, what is your feeling? I cannot say nothing, no, because it's the dream from all my life. It was incredible the last season in Moto2. Also, I was a rookie. I was the rider with more victories. But anyway, when I end the season, no, I don't think about the result, no. Yes, I think that I lost the championship for 4 points, no, and yes, I think in that. But now, when we changed the year, I was really focused in the world to prepare the 2022 season, and I don't think too much, but when sometimes I think a little bit, no, but when I think, I say, wow, it was a fantastic season for me, no, but now this is the past, and we need to see on the future, and the future is trained too much, change the body, prepare too much hours on the gym, and try to stay in my maximum level. For that, I don't think too much on the pass. Well, it's difficult, no, because this is my fourth season in the World Championship, and I am in MotoGP. Sometimes the people, in my case, for example, the last season in Moto2, sometimes the people forgot that I was rookie, and sometimes the people put more pressure, of course, the people put more pressure because they want that you win, no, and also decision. But this pressure I like, because in this case the pressure for me is like a. Put all my concentration and all my body to do my best, and I like. But of course now it's a completely different category. I'm the more younger rider in MotoGP. Always we need a one process to adapt and to understand everything. And maybe this season is a little bit different than the last season or the Moto3 season. But I will train like the last two seasons. I will prepare with my personal trainer like the last two seasons, and my system and my work is the same. And I hope that the result will be the same. But never know, no? It's now a very younger project. The KTM project is coming year by year better, and we need to know what is the limit this season. When we understand this, we need to work to take a more level and take more evolution on the bike. Because, for example, in Moto3, it was really difficult because I am a big boy, and with the weight on the bike, it was really difficult. I cannot eat nothing. Later in Moto2, it was more like my category. I can eat, but I cannot train like now, no? Because if I take too much weight, later the bike is not weight correct for the Moto2 bike. But now, yes, now I start to train with the more weight on the gym. I can take more muscle. I remember the first 2 days of the testing with the MotoGP, and physically it was incredible. I was super tired, and when I started the preparation of the gym, I was really focused on the muscle in the body. And this is the way that we take this season. But is that, no? Year by year, I changed the last 3 years of the category, and in the Moto3 and Moto2 was a different strategy, no? Of course, I won't fight for the Rookie of the Year. This is the principal goal, no? But now I don't want to think about the result or one goal. Now it's time to prepare more with the team, to understand more the bike. We will have 8 days of testing to understand everything. And this is the principal goal. And when we go to Qatar, maybe in this moment we can say what is the target or the goal to stay in MotoGP, no? Or the position. It's a little bit difficult because never I did a 21 race in one championship. And also, especially the last 2 championships was a little bit difficult for the COVID situation. And we did too much race in Europe, and we don't exit to Europe too much time. Yes, in 2019, in my first Moto3 World Championship, I did so many outside Europe track, and for that, for me, we are difficult, because this season we will have too much track outside to Europe, and I don't know nothing about the track, no? And for me, we are a little bit more difficult for that. But anyway, is that prepare everything and race by race. Because if we think about one specific race or one specific track, maybe we can lose the correct way to understand everything. For me, it's incredible. I remember also when I was really younger rider, I was in Jerez, and he won in the MotoGP category. And now he stay with us, and he helped to us. And for me, it's nice to work with people like Danny or like Esteban, because day by day I can improve, no? And they bring me his experience, and I think that this is for us is the best combination, no? One crew chief with too much experience to help, and one super rider. Yeah, it's amazing have a one factory behind you to help to you, no, or to try to give his best for you. But now is that, no? I am lucky for the team that I have behind me, because it's a small team, a family team, and the pressure is now not too much, because also we have a two factory rider with more experience, and they can fight for a really good result. And is that, no? We don't have too much pressure because we are in a small team. We need to learn now. It's time to learn. We have a one factory behind us, and is that, no? I'm really happy for have that, but now is more time to the factory rider to give the solution, or to take more information to take the evolution of the bike. If I take the rookie of the season, I will be really happy. Now is not time to think about this, because in one season can happen everything, and never you know what you can do. No, the last season was the same. No, I say, hey, if I am rookie of the season, I will be really happy. And later I did a fantastic season, but. Yeah, of course, I won't try to do the rookies of the season, but I don't know what happened in the season, during the season.